father.
It's Larry.
It's Edward.
There's no Edward here, sorry.
Okay, I got these texts.
Yellow.
Finkelstein, it's Edward Montgomery.
Oh, hey, Ed. What's up?
Is Gregory there?
Who is it?
Edward.
Edward?
Yeah. What's up, Ed?
Is Gregory there? I need the address of a restaurant.
He's looking for Greg.
Greg's not here.
He's not here, Ed.
Ask if they have anything they want to donate to the animal shelter swap meet.
Okay, Ed?
Do you guys want to get into the swap that Abby's
what?
Together?
I can't hear you. What?
You know, swap. Swap it.
What? What?
Hello?
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 What was that all about?
Oh, Gregory's not there. The Finkelsteins want to know if we're interested in some sort of swapping.
Swapping what?
I have no idea.
Edward, you don't suppose they meant wives, do you?
What are you talking about?
Wife swapping. For sex. It's all part of their free love philosophy.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
That is exactly why I want you to come to my book club, so that you're aware of these sorts of things.
You're saying Larry Finkelstein wants to have sex with you?
Yes. What's so funny?
Oh, nothing. You're a beautiful woman and all men want you. Is that good enough, or should we stop at a jewelry store?
You better stop.